Yeah, he's impressed me the last couple of weeks. Awesome young fella, pretty cool story. Spent most of his life in Perth, and yeah, how much growth he's had in his rugby journey here in New Zealand in such a short time. I think he's got a big future ahead.